this is what's going on, guys, this morning here in Kuwait. This is the fourth day of curfew.
Yeah.